How's it going? It's December 26th, day after Christmas, 2017. We're in Daleville right now. About to go turn my phone service back on. I usually don't need it, but when I go out of town, I feel a little bit more safe with it. I can use my GPS and Google Earth and maps and stuff if I need to. See what kind of sites that are around, you know. It's sometimes a little easier just to look on the Google Earth. We're on our way up to Montgomery, Alabama, which is our state capital. There's a lot of things to see up there. There's Alabama State University. There's the Capitol, of course. There's Rosa Parks Park. There is Riverwalk. A bunch of different museums. Yeah, there's just a bunch of stuff to see up there. It's gonna take me an hour and 18 minutes to get there. I just filled my gas tank up. Just found out that when I fill my tank up, I can get 330 miles out of a full tank. Got my bike hooked to the back right there. I wish my son was with me, but he's in Kansas right now. We had a lot of fun riding our bikes in Dothan. I think I wore his little butt out. He's not used to that kind of thing. Skateboarding and riding a bike are two totally different beasts. All right, we're getting on to Highway 84. This would be 84 West. Long time ago, when I had my first wife, my first ex-wife, she's a hairstylist. And she had a hair convention to go to and in Texas. I believe it was Houston. I'm really not that positive. What I am positive is it was in Texas. And here's my smart idea, was to take, I found out that 84, Highway 84 West, goes from Dothan, Alabama, all the way to Texas. So what's my bright idea? Let's take the scenic route. Scenic route would be taking Highway 84 West all the way to Texas. So we did. We got over halfway in, or should I say, halfway there, and found out that it was taking us a lot longer than intended at all. And at that point, we were too far north. It would take us a lot longer to try to get to the interstate. So basically, we stayed on 84 all the way to Texas. I think it took us a day longer to get there. But when we got there, I really can't remember it too much, but I remember there being a big argument, big fight, big everything, and we didn't have anywhere to stay, and that cut into more money that we had. Yeah, we went to the convention and hung out. Me and my ex-wife did. And after everything was done, we decided to go home. Yep, we took what was the I-10 all the way back. It was a hell of a trip. But, you know, we're on our way to Montgomery. So, I will be posting things as I go and as I got time to. Y'all enjoy your day and check out the videos. Thank you.